changing the environment. Fear not, it's all part of the plan.
Thank you.
challenged. Pot of the universe.
Woo! Yeah. We do a lot of environmental storytelling in Doom Eternal. We get to see how the UEC evolved, journey into new and fantastic places in hell, and take you to some places you've never been before in a Doom game. Wonder what that is.
We love our little hint.
Honestly, we're just huge lore nerds at it. And everything we do has a story behind it. So if you're like me and you like to investigate everything, we're gonna make it worth your time.
It's really true. We're not just making a Doom game anymore. We're building a Doom universe. You all also know we're pretty big tech heads at id, and this id Tech 7 engine allows us to display 10 times the geometric detail and greater texture fidelity than we have ever put on screen.
So as you can see in these concept illustrations, he's had a bit of an update, a modification to his armor and some new tools and abilities that make him even more lethal.
Of course, nothing makes the Slayer more lethal than his guns, like the Ballista, a gun that can spear demons with an explosive bolt, or the Slayer's own super shotgun.
I love this. It's like his Excalibur, and you'll notice there's a little thing on the end there. We call it the meat hook, and you're gonna love what you could do with that thing.
It's totally my new favorite. But this is what's great. Everybody has a different favorite gun. Bit of an update.
Twice as many as last time. These guys are insane. Yeah. We've updated some favorites, reimagined some classics from Doom 2, like the Arachnotron, Pain Elemental. And we got some new bad guys for you to destroy, too. Check out this arch enemy of the Slayer. And how about this guy, the Marauder? You know, anybody notice he kind of looks like the Slayer? That's pretty cool. There's a story behind that. Created like a whole system for this now, and internally we call it Destructible Demons.
You're gonna get to see a lot of that.
Yeah.
All right.